With that beautiful flower and that dazzling necklace, that is her.